Hello everyone. So our question is a plus 1 by a equal to root 2 and a raised to 257 plus 1 by a raised to 257. So we have to find this from this equation. So how can we do that? So let me write the equation. A plus 1 by a equal to root 2. So we can square on both sides. So that is a plus 1 by a the all square equal to root 2 the all square. We know a plus b the all square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So we get a square plus 1 by a the all square plus 2 into a into 1 by a, which is equal to root 2 the all square. Is the root and the square get cancelled and we get 2. Okay, so here also the a in the numerator and denominator gets cancelled. So we will get a square plus 1 by a square equal to, so we will get a square plus 1 by a square plus 2 equal to 2. So a square plus 1 by a square equal to 2 minus 2, that is a square plus 1 by a square equal to 0. So a square equal to minus 1 by a square. Okay, we can take a square in the left hand side. So we get a raised to 4 equal to minus 1. So we have to find a raised to 257 plus 1 by a raised to 257. Okay, so a raised to 257, so we can write a raised to 257 as any of the power of 4. So how can we convert to that? It is a raised to 1 into a raised to 256. We can write like this because a raised to m into a raised to n equal to a raised to m plus n. So we can split 257 as a raised to 1 into a raised to 256, right? Okay, which is equal to a into a raised to 256 is 4 into 64. Okay, which is equal to a into a raised to 4 or raised to 64. We got a raised to 4 as minus 1. So we can equate, that is minus 1 all raised to 64 equal to a raised to 257, which is equal to minus 1 is, the power is even number. Minus 1 is, when power is even number, we get 1. When it is odd, it is negative 1. So it is even number, 64. So it is 1. So a raised to 257 equal to a. So we can write, so we have to find out a raised to 257 plus 1 by a raised to 257, right? Which is equal to 200, a raised to 257 is a plus 1 by a raised to 257 is a. Can equate. So we get, it's given in the question that a plus 1 by a is root 2. So we get the answer a raised to 257 plus 1 by a raised to 257 equal to root 2. Okay. So, thus we have solved the problem.
Please support me by subscribing to my channel. Okay, bye.